I mean, I recently saw a video of Matteo Mancuso is his name, and I was pretty stunned. I mean, the evolution of the guitar is firmly secure in the hands of people like him and Daniel Guitardo and these kinds of players that it's just new level, you know, the tone, the touch, the notes. They're very clean players, no slop. And there's many others.